just as good even when closed your eyes. I apologize to anyone who can truly say that he has found a better way. Hello vlog.
Hi.
We are back. We are at Allie's Trail. Shout out Ellie with the trail suggestion. Allie's Way, thank you. It's a big hill, so we're gonna have fun with that little elevation gain. Yeah, shout out Josh Schwartz who said we go to Colorado and not run hills. Just check the Stravas after this run. There's going to be a smidge of elevation gain at Josh Schwartz.
Abs and quads after this run, they're about to be dead.
Okay. Yes. We are walking there. There's a river. That's a pretty cool river. Mileage check. I got 4. Kyle?
6.5.
7.
Let me see so I don't get fined.
How many you got, Will?
Yes,
that's 10 for those of you that don't speak German. So that looks like we're gonna run up that mountain. It'll be fun. The boy's stretching a bit. Don't want to pull anything. Beautiful day to run. Beautiful views. We'll see how hard the altitude hits. All right, we about to start. It's gonna be fun. Lots of hills.
Daniel, see ya.
Yeah, everybody hurts sometimes, I know that's what they say. But right now it seems this loneliness won't go away. Yeah. Can anybody feel this heartache? Is anyone around? Feels like we're running round in circles, we can't catch a breath. We can't enjoy the moment when we always want what's next. Yeah.
Already run 30 seconds.
I'm out of gas, man.
Realize this is gonna be a painful day. It's gonna hurt like a son of a. I can't say that. So, all right, you can go back to your regular scheduled montage.
Just when I can't take no more, it's when I hear you say, don't hang your head when you get lonely. No, I'll never leave your side. And don't go thinking you're the only one that can get it right. Yeah, you got my. There's nowhere I can hide from the one who gave his life so I could get back mine. Yeah. So when you can't take no more, look up and hear him say, don't hang your head when you get lonely. No, I'll never leave your side. And don't go thinking you're the only one that can get it right. Yeah, you got my.
Holy cow, this is hard, but views are very cool. What a better view.
Shut up,
Oliver. All right, so we just ran. And these fools want to climb a mountain.
I've always wanted to climb a mountain.
We are climbing a mountain and then metaphorically and figuratively, or literally, shitting on the mountain. Oh, I can't say that. Okay. Sorry, Mom. We made it to the top of the mountain. Kinda.
Hi.
We made it pretty far up the mountain.
You know, like a solid 0.02.
Hey, great day, great day. We're not done, yo. We gotta run some more hills.
What?
Now we just have to make it down the hill. Hey, nice lats, brother. Yes, sir. We're done. Hey, how many elevation feet did we get?
Roughly a little over 800.
Yeah, Josh Schwartz, where you at? This isn't a slow motion bit. We're just going down the hill backwards.
Hi.
We done? Cool, Carson, that was the longest 4-mile loop ever done. But very fun. Shout out the Milwaukee Bucks, man. I mean, someone go check on Jose. Someone go check on Jose. I think he might need some checking on. Today, even though it was very hilly, I would rate the trail like 8 out of 10. It was very pretty, but very hilly.
The first part was horrible. But then once you got up there, I did not feel like I was in Colorado. Felt like we were in like the Amazons.
Yes. Very cool. Kyle and Will are still adding. I don't know where they're going, but hopefully they'll come back because very little cell service. Shout out Ellie for the trail, man. That was a solid 9 out of 10.
Thanks.
The good thing about today though is Vishnu has promised us that he's gonna cook for us. What's the dish you're gonna cook for us, Vish?
Ginger garlic chicken.
Yes, sir. Vish's dishes is about to pop off later tonight. You might get some vlog footage of that.
It's good.
How was the trail?
It's fun, honestly. I would not have traded today for anything. I was a little nervous about it, but I honestly think that might be the most fun I've ever had on a run.
Let's go!
Boys making pancakes. You look high. Dog is on the vlog. Say hi, dog.
Dog.
Dangerous.
Oh, that was good, though.
Oh, this pan is
yeah,
not.
You're going to hit him in the head with a pan.
It's not going to work.
It worked last time.
It did indeed work.
Hey, the camera cut off, but it worked. So this isn't your typical Cadence segment, but we are doing cooking with the boys.
This is a side of the vlog you don't see very often. All of a sudden, everybody turned into freaking Gordon Ramsay or something.
Are you vlogging?
Well, what you chopping over here?
Up here, chopping up garlic for Vishnu. Never chopped.
Yeah, Vishnu. What are we cooking today?
I'm making some ginger garlic chicken. I talked about this on the Vishnu special, man. Specialty.
I don't cook. I eat.
We the best music. Another one. DJ Khaled!
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so vole Paris, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so vole Paris.
I'm doing absolutely nothing to help. That might be a good thing, because apparently my cooking's terrible, if you ask my brother. This is the final product. Shout out my boy Vish, man. Vish's dishes going viral. Rate the food.
10,
I guess. Cadence signing off with one of the greatest chefs I've ever met. My boy Vishnu Swaminathan.
Thank you, I've made him the greatest book.
And humble too. Bye bye.
Leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so vole Paris.
We'll have zero problems getting a girl.